things. The kings of the earth stood up, and the rulers were gathered together against the Lord and against his Christ. So obviously, if you know your Bible, you know that they are referring back to Psalm 2. So whoever this person is the person who spake by the mouth of thy servant David, this psalm, okay? So let's